Minasan, konnichiwa, tu shia wai sena, zenku ku, sushi no hai. Hi, I'm Sierra, and thank you for clicking on this video. Today is National Sushi Day. Sushi is my favorite food in the world. And I know you're probably asking why I like sushi. And to be honest with you, I don't know. It's just, it has that taste of goodness to it, and I don't even know how to describe it to you. And what is your favorite sushi? Let me know in the comments below. My favorite sushi personally for me is the salmon nigiri and the dragon roll. But anyways, I know everyone likes sushi as well, or at least most people do. When I'm at school or work, I cannot take my mind off of sushi and always waiting anxiously for break time to head down to my local sushi shop. I love everything there is about it. The unique designs and styles to the sushi, it's like art. The one thing I don't like that serves on it is wasabi. I remember the first time I tried it and I thought it was some kind of dessert. I put it into my mouth, took a couple chews on it, and then... So everyone, real quick, I have this super fast challenge for you guys that only takes about 5 seconds to complete. If you like this video and subscribe within the next 5 seconds, you will get 10 years of amazing luck. Give it a try. It really works. My mouth was like on fire. I remember it started burning my nose, and I even had to ask for water. Whew, so much better. And at school, I often got the nickname as Sushi Girl, since... one of my classmates always sees me eating sushi for lunch all the time, and everyone laughing about it. And honestly, I don't care. So what if I like it? There's nothing wrong with it. Everyone has their own likes and dislikes. Thanks for watching. If you want to see your story, email it to us.